Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 20. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 5 here and 5 here, we'll be having 25, which is greater than 20, so we cannot use it. If we write 4 here and 4 here, we'll be having 16, which is good to use. So 4 here and 4 here, 16, subtract 4 will be left. We did 4 into 4, so add both. So 4 plus 4 will be 8. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and number will become as 400. Now we can compare this 8 with this 40. So 8 5s is 40, right? Rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So let's try 5 times. 85 into 5, let's try. It will be 425, which is slightly bigger than 400, so we cannot use it. Let's try 4 times. 84 into 4, let's try. It will be 336, which is good to use. So 4 here and 4 here, 336, subtract 64 will be left. Now 84 into 4 we did, so add both. So 84 plus 4 will be 88. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and number will become as 6400. Now compare this 88 with this 640. So 88 9s is 792, which we cannot use. 88 8 times is 704, which also we cannot use. 88 7 times is 616. So we can try 7 times. 8 7 into 7 we can try. It will be 6209, which is good to use. So 7 here and 7 here, 6209, subtract it and 191 will be left. Now 887 into 7 we did, so add both. So 887 plus 7 will be 894 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 19,100. Now compare this 8 with this 19. So 8 2s is 16, right? So we can try it 2 times. 8 9 4 2 into 2 we can try. It will be 17,884, which is good to use. So 2 here and 2 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 20 is equals to 4.472. That will be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.